This is straight up hell shit, anti-police motherfucker.